Loh Wei Leng, retired professor from the History Department of the University of Malaya. My take on Five Tigers is that it is an admirable effort in capturing an era of the past and in giving voice to a relatively invisible group of people, women. Since much of the history of the country has been the master narrative, the narrative, the story told from dominant perspective of the state, of the elite. Much less space is then given to those who come from left of center, namely a minority women, as I just mentioned, who although are far, are actually half the population in most countries. And another aspect that is also left out from the master narrative, the story from the voice of the elite, is that of the Labour Party. A party of the lower class, the working class. So even though it is generally recognized and acknowledged that all members of society, all citizens should be represented in the history of a country. However, this is rarely the case. In other words, those who are left out is because in most history books or in the majority of books that you can get on Malaysia, there is a relatively less coverage of women and also of the working class. And here we are talking about the period of the 1960s. Only those who have a special interest in women or who have a special interest in the Labour Party would have heard these stories, these voices. But now this film has done us a great service. It is a contribution to ensure that those who do not have enough of a voice are now given sufficient coverage. So I think this is a valuable contribution to history, the history of the country, to minorities, to the acknowledged diversity of the population. So, well done to the makers of Five Tigers.